Hello friends, today we are going to see the question answers of chapter 15, My District, My State. See exercise, and the question number 1 is answer the following questions. Let us see what is the first question. Which parts of Maharashtra grow oranges? And the answer is the districts of Nagpur, Wardha, Amravati of Maharashtra grow oranges. Next question. Which parts of Maharashtra grow crops of coconut, betel nut and mango? And the answer is the districts of Thane, Raigad, Ratnagiri and Sindhudurg of Maharashtra grow crops of coconut, betel nut and mango. You can write this answer in your notebook. See next question. Mention the dialects of Marathi spoken in your locality. I have written some dialects of Marathi of all over Maharashtra. You can write the dialect of Marathi in your locality or in your district. The answer is the dialects of Marathi are Kokni, Malvani, Varadi and Ahirani. Here, dialects of Marathi. Marathi word is missing here. Marathi word is missing here. The dialects of Marathi are Kokni, Malvani, Varadi and Ahirani. Next question. Which river in eastern Maharashtra flows from north to south? And the answer is Wainganga. Wainganga is the river in eastern Maharashtra flows from north to south. Next question. Which districts in the state grow jowar? And the answer is the districts of Solapur, Satara, Sangli, Pune, Dhule, Nashik, Aurangabad and Ahmednagar in the state grow jowar. Next question is, why is the 1st of May celebrated in our state? The 1st of May is celebrated in Maharashtra because Maharashtra state was formed on the same date in the 1960. Friends, these were the answers of questions. From this lesson, you can write these question answers in your notebook. Okay? Thank you.